Hall and Gary Stratum. Matt and Gary travel to Atlanta, Georgia to battle for the heavyweight title at the 1986 NPC Nationals. Matt came to the Nationals after winning first place at the 85 USA. He was the golden boy of bodybuilding, the heir apparent of the Mr. Olympia title. He had only to win the Nationals, get his pro card, and go on to become one of the sport's most famous athletes. On the other hand, Gary was a virtual unknown, having won first place at the 85 Junior USA. Gary was the David to Matt's Goliath. But strange things can happen on the bodybuilding platform. And that night in Atlanta, the audience witnessed one of the major upsets in the history of the sport. When Matt was announced the second place winner and Gary the first place winner, these two bodybuilders' lives were forever changed. In that moment, Gary proceeded down the path that all thought was reserved for